everybody. Welcome to Nectar's. So good to be back. This place is awesome. Thank you. nice to be back here. Thank you.
guess you could say she's a foxy spat. It's time to refill another carouse.
So many, many years ago, Charlie had a dear friend of his named Chris Allen. and he wrote this awesome song called Mississippi Blues. And Chris passed away quite a few years ago, but this song, his DNA is still in this song. So we're keeping him alive. Mississippi Blues.
Oh,
getting weird around here. Getting stranger all the time. Things are getting weird around. On the road, I can finally hear the sound of bring out on the stage the one, the only, the original, Susie Greenberg! She's gonna tell her side of the story.
Stevens, 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 Stev
check out the score.
Lost.
though not all of them. Couldn't resist. How are we doing? Glad to hear it. Ms. Greenberg is just fine, thank you.
She would never say where she came from. Yesterday don't matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes.
So I'm going to tell you a story about this next song. So, you know, Susie and I hadn't talked in a long time. And then we decided we'd try working together. And so originally we got together to try to write the Susie Greenberg reprise, which we played before. But when we first got together, it just wasn't happening. And so she started doodling on this piece of paper.
I just started sketching him.
This is the actual, this is a copy of the sketch she made. She was sketching. She's an artist and she paints quite a lot. And
you passed the Susie quiz.
So she was drawing.
That part is actually true. That part of the
So she was drawing a drawing of me. And while she was doing that,
he started playing some chords. And the next
I was noodling around doing that. And then she finished the drawing, and then she looked at it, and she's like, well,
it doesn't look like you.
And that became the acorn for this next tune. Right.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short break. Thank you so much.
Oh, Thank you.